I was planning on getting some amazing unfamiliar roads or less familiar roads for you today on the last day here, but this is the forecast for today. Thank you, Elsa. So there'll be no more riding. You got what you got, but again, thanks for watching. So I'm getting a ride in. What the hell was that? I thought I was doomed today with that torrential rain this morning. Took the truck and went to Cherokee and then to Wheels Through Time, which I was very happy to actually as you can see, things have cleared up nicely. This is 28 South, better known as the Moonshiner 28. What is that in the road? Actually, I don't know if this is the actual Moonshiner section of it, but it's still pretty kick-ass, wouldn't you say? The Moonshiner picks up after Route 64. All right, maybe this is the whole thing, I don't know. Mrs. Payne is not with me. I'm getting to play. This is my last ride, so fuck it, I am playing and getting my money's worth. I don't know when I'll ever get down here again. But without her on the back, I don't have to work the bike so badly. And I can 100% ride the pace I want to ride. Although she's very cool about things. Little birdie. This trip has been pretty heavily trafficked in some areas, and then weirdly we had like 100 miles of no traffic whatsoever coming down the Foothills Parkway and across the Dragon and down the upper part of 28 by the Fontana Dam and all that, there was zero cars. Zero. I ran into one truck and one slow motorcycle on the Dragon, which pulled over immediately for me. Yes, the motorcycle was a old gentleman and his wife on a Goldwing with a mighty big trailer. So yes, I did catch up to them quickly. Thanks, buddy, if you're watching this.